It's had a pretty good storm come through. Dumped just enough rain to settle the dust. Quit before it got too bad. So the fine buttwood is going to be a pretty good challenge to get unloaded for the rest of the summer, I'm sure, because we're on a pretty tight quota right now with this stuff. And that's the way it is at our paper mill here. You know, it's never just hardly everywhere. You can just run wide open. There's always something that's got it kind of curtailed back. By the time you think you can really get after it and do something, they put the brakes on it. So let's haul 3 loads today and 3 tomorrow. And then once we move off of this track, then we got to start piling it. So they're just letting us haul what we probably need to finish the track, and that's it. If it had rained for 30 more seconds, it would have jacked it up. hill where that truck's got to go up.
Yeah.
got enough tack to it, it's gonna pull it.